What is this plant? Is it marijuana? Nah. It's the cousin hemp. Both hemp and marijuana belong to the same species, cannabis sativa, and the two plants look somewhat similar. However, substantial variation can exist within a species. After all, Great Danes and Chihuahuas are both dogs, but they have obvious differences. The defining difference between hemp and marijuana is their psychoactive component, tetrahydrocannabinol, or THC. Hemp has 0.3% or less THC, meaning hemp-derived products don't contain enough THC to create the high, traditionally associated with marijuana. A common misconception that led to hemp being illegal for an unnecessarily long time. Comparatively, hemp is a much taller plant than marijuana. The hemp leaves grow on the top of the plant, keeping it closer together. Additionally, hemp is a much more adaptable plant and can grow under a range of conditions. It does not require the same amount of care needed for the marijuana plant either. Because of its sustainable characteristics, one can comfortably start a hemp-related business. So if you want to launch into this industry, here are a few hemp-related business sectors you can consider. Number 7. Construction material. Hemp can be used to build many things, including walls, furniture, and shelves. Henry Ford once used hemp to build a body of a car that could hold up against 10 times the impact of steel without denting.
It contained cellulose fibers derived from hemp, sisal, and wheat straw. The plastic was lighter than steel, yet could withstand 10 times the impact without denting.
It was also far lighter. It has great thermal, structural, and moisture handling properties and can be used for roof, wall, or slab insulation, which has led to the use of hemp to replace fiberglass insulation. Some advantages it has over traditional concrete is it's less brittle, easier to work with, and pound for pound stronger than steel. Number 6. Biofuel. Biofuel is the term given to fuels made from plants. Hemp fuel is a form of cellulosic ethanol, meaning that the biofuel is made from the fibrous stalks of the hemp plant. Number 5. Hemp fibric. The word canvas originally meant made of cannabis, denoting cannabis sativa, the botanical name for hemp. While modern canvas is mostly composed of cotton or linen, hemp had been used to make textiles for centuries. Ropes, sails, and fine clothing found at archaeological sites in Scandinavia were made of both hemp and flax fiber. Its fiber is more durable than cotton or synthetic fibers, making it resilient and long-lasting in clothing. On an annual basis, 1 acre of hemp will produce as much fiber as 2 to 3 acres of cotton. The first pair of jeans designed by Levi Strauss was fabricated from hempen cloth. Number 4. Hemp dairy products and oil. Hemp milk is another product already available on supermarket shelves. This creamy, non-dairy milk is made from hemp seeds, which are soaked and ground in water. While most people will use this plant-based alternative in their coffee or cereal, others have taken it a step further, making hemp cheese. Hemp seed oils are also considered an excellent nutritional source of omega fatty acids and are used in salad dressings, bread, baked goods, etc. Number 3. Hemp plastic. The cellulose from hemp stems can be used to make bioplastic. Hemp plastic can be biodegradable and compostable. Depending on its production, it can be 100% bio-based resin or a polymer. Number 2. Paper and cardboard. Unlike trees, which grow over a few decades, hemp regenerates in just a few short months, making it a much better alternative for making paper. Moreover, wood pulp paper can only be recycled up to 3 times, whereas hemp paper can be recycled 7 times. Number 1. As cattle feed and pet food. Since hemp seeds contain several healthy proteins and can also improve the skin condition, they are given as dietary supplements to dogs, cats, cows, horses, as well as birds. These seeds contain all 10 essential amino acids, making it a foolproof protein. They also make pet skin healthy and shiny. In fact, there are a lot more things hemp can be used for than what we've mentioned here. There is arguably no other natural resource that offers the same potential as hemp.